Welcome back. I can't believe how good these three contestants have been on Jeopardy today. Take a look at those scores. I mentioned earlier they didn't miss a clue in the Jeopardy round. They missed only one in Double Jeopardy, and oddly enough, it was that clue about the cigarette taxes. All right, it's time for Final Now, players. We're dealing with Shakespeare's time, which means we're going way back in time. Here is the clue for you. The line, "A great reckoning in a little room," in As You Like It, is usually taken to refer to this author's premature death. You have 30 seconds. Good luck. Jay, we come to you first. You started slowly, but we're coming on very strong in the Double Jeopardy round. You wound up at $11,000, which is pretty good, but in third place. And you came up with Who is Marlowe? Christopher Marlowe? You are correct, sir. And you will add $6,000. That bumps you up to $17,000. You're hoping for bad things, incorrect responses from our champion and from Emma. Over to James now. He had $23,400, and his response was correct. His wager, a modest one for the first time. That takes him to $24,799. So, Emma, it's up to you. If you came up with a correct response, you're going to be the new Jeopardy champion. Did you? You did. What did you wager? Oh, gosh, $20,000. What a payday. $46,801. What a game. Oh, my gosh. What a way to start the week. Congratulations. We're going to say goodbye to James, too. We'll be seeing him again, folks. Take care. So long.